here's what Meta's new app Threads looks like. Some are calling it the Twitter killer because of the size of its existing user base. The feed and your profile have a very similar feel to Twitter, with options to like, quote reply, and repost other people's posts. And there's a 500-character limit for posts. It's meant to be more text-focused, rather than how Instagram is primarily for sharing photos. The app was created by Meta, the parent company of Facebook and Instagram. Currently, new users can sign up through their Instagram accounts and keep the same username and password. But beware, you can only delete your Threads account by deleting your Instagram account as well, since the two are tied together. While there have been other Twitter competitors in the past, Instagram already has 2 billion active users, while Twitter, struggling under Elon Musk, has around 250 million, making Threads an immediate competitor. Within the first day, more than 30 million users had already signed up, according to Meta CEO Mark Zuckerberg. Let us know in the comments if you plan on using the app, and if so, what you hope to see on it.